There's a guy that has a website called lookintohex.com, and he has every kind of chart you can think of. You might want to check it out. It's pretty cool.